Shetty Gupta. Today I am going to show how to make canagram pieces. For making canagram pieces, I need one scissor, fabric stick, scale, eraser, pencil, waste cardboard, and origami paper. First, you take the origami paper. Now, we have to fold into half. Next, open it and again fold it into half. Now again open it. Now make a line. Now in this one, make it half. Make a line half. And in this one, make another half. Now, now take the scissor and cut the cardboard. After cutting, cut the shapes. It is a Chinese puzzle. It has 7 pieces, and among the 7 pieces are a square, 2 big triangles, a small triangle, one more small triangle, and a parallelogram and medium sized shape triangle. So if you like this activity, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.